Thank you, Mr. President. This is an important proposal that we've passed before in the Senate that deals with something a lot of people are not necessarily familiar with. A lot of folks will walk down the street, down a retail strip in their neighborhoods and see puppies dancing in the window, and they look cute, as they're supposed to, and can't imagine there's anything wrong with it. What they don't know is where those animals are coming from and how they are treated at these mills throughout the country that are abusive to these animals, to their mothers, and the list of violations is long. There is hardly a retail pet shop that is not tainted by the puppy mill industry. In fact, in researching this proposal over the years, you can find violations, serious violations, from suppliers of just about every single one of these pet stores, and the violations would startle you and leave you aghast. Animals being euthanized by being shot in the head, being left in their own feces, complete disregard for the health of these animals, treating them as if they're some kind of mass production device as opposed to a living thing that deserves respect and care and will ultimately produce offspring that become members of people's families. What does this mean for the consumer in this situation? They are often left with pets with serious health problems because of the lack of proper breeding that then results in a lifetime of care and cost for these people who are trying to do the right thing and take care of an animal as part of their own families. This bill, importantly, would continue to allow responsible breeders to exist and for consumers to deal directly with those breeders. It simply cuts off what has become the puppy mill pipeline of irresponsible breeders producing animals that end up in these retail shops that get purchased by people. We should not be treating animals as if they are a commodity, as if they're a can of soup that we take off the shelf at the supermarket to buy. These are living things that deserve our respect and are beloved members of our families. And that's why this is an important proposal today. I thank my colleagues on both sides of the aisle who support it. And we're seeing some progress in the Assembly this year. Hopefully we get this enacted before the session is out. Thank you, Mr. President.